This guy takes large tree trunks and carves them to look exactly like people's dogs who passed away as a custom order. These look incredible, as he carves out every single detail of the dog and even paints them at the end as well. He even made one as a bench, so the person could sit next to their dog again when they put it in their backyard.